Onto the local stock market, Bursa Malaysia closed positive today, with the key index holding on to its mild gains amid mixed market breadth. A dealer says steady gains in plantations helped cushion late selling in some key counters, mainly finance. He says the market was tracking the higher Wall Street close last Friday, as weak new homes sales data fueled speculation that U.S. Federal Reserve might not taper its monetary stimulus initiatives anytime soon. Recent upbeat economic data from China also contributed to the positive trend in the region. At 5 p.m., the FBM KLCI added 1.42 points to finish at 1,722.5. The FBM ACE was at 5,223, down 27 points, and the FBM EMAS was at 11,971, up 12 points. Losers led gainers by 512 to 305, while 265 counters traded unchanged. Turnover was at 1.5 billion shares, valued at 1.8 billion ringgit. Here's a quick look at today's closing numbers.